friend Mr. Lee.
Yes, I am Mr. Lee. I live in Mui Ne. I had a kite surfing, kite school, you know, like I have surf, and I really nice to meet Julia. She's from Canada. So we just randomly met him, and I fell in love.
And good breakfast.
And then she came to my coffee shop, and she enjoyed the avocado toast, and so on. And now we have become a best friend.
For sure. The collective bus. It was $10,000. So you take your money. It's quite nice. You flag them down. You have to know where you're going. And we're next.